Okay, can you guys hear me now? Hello? Testing, testing, testing. There we go. Awesome. And hopefully no echo. Maybe just a little, so let me just lower the volume. I think the volume was way too loud, but I wanted to make it louder because I feel like on my videos, the sound is really low, so I'm just gonna try to stay really close to the mic. So there's no echo, but you guys can still hear me, and I'll try to talk a little louder. But please keep me in the loop in the chat. You guys already do a great job of that, but let me know if things sound bad or things don't sound bad. But let me just check that we're all set here on YouTube. Yes, I think we are. Okay, hopefully people come back to that chat. I know people were on there before. But yeah, so yes, Cynthia, we did have technical difficulties. Had an echo. I don't know what was happening. But we have a new look today. So I bought this overlay to make my streams a little more just a little prettier, I guess. and I was trying to set it all up, but it's a lot more difficult than I expected. So I just did like a few things and just wanted to get your opinion on it. If you like when things are like boxed up with colors or you know, all that stuff. Let me just try to adjust myself here so you could see Choco Coco, because we're ready for Final Fantasy VII Rebirth. We played, oh, I'm so sorry. We played Kingdom Hearts earlier this week, which was so fun. And now we're back to Final Fantasy VII Rebirth. My husband platined the game. Platinumed. Is that how you say it? He platinumed the game yesterday. So he was really excited about that. I don't think I will do that, but we're gonna play the game through, which is really awesome. Oh, you've reached chapter 7. So fun. I thought I was way more ahead than I thought, and then I looked at it and I was like, oh wait, I'm only in chapter 2. So we have a long way to go, but yeah, we're gonna have a good time. Let me just try to adjust something really quick. I just wanna see something here. Okay. I think that's okay. Yeah, okay. So, yeah, I'm so excited. I'll wait a little bit longer just to see kind of what's happening. I wanna look on YouTube. I don't see anybody here in the chat. Oh, that's because I don't have the live chat on. Let me double check. So my people on YouTube, if you're here, just type in something in the chat so I can see if I can see it. I know, I think there's two people here. Just drop a hi just to help me out so I can see if I can see your chat also. Okay, we'll wait for them just a little bit. Cynthia, I don't know if you wrote typing or it's telling me you're typing. I'm not sure what's happening. Okay, I'm just gonna text my husband just to check on YouTube, make sure everything is going well. Raining, it's raining so much. Oh, you're messing with me. Okay, good. It's raining so much here in New York. It's so bad. So if you hear the rain in the background, it's fine right now, but like a few minutes ago it was like it sounded like a hurricane outside. And it's really cold. It was getting warm and now it's getting cold again. I think next week it's supposed to be really cold, and then we'll have spring. I don't know if you saw this thing on Instagram, but it was like New York has 12 seasons, and we're in, I think it's the second winter. So we'll see how things go. Okay, just waiting for Reggie to get back to me. If he sees anything, I'm not sure. So how was your guys' week? Let me know. We'll just do a little chit chat before we start the game. What are you guys up to this weekend? Anything exciting? On Wednesday we did a lot of online press for the new Dora show that's coming out on April 12th, as you guys know. So that's really exciting. I got to do interviews with the new voice of Boots and the new voice of Dora, which was really cool. They're so young, but they're so cute. And I loved being able to do these interviews and talk about the show, talk about the original show and the differences, the similarities, and I can't wait to share all of that information. It's going to be really, really fun. And it's so cute because the new voice of Dora, Diana, she reminds me a little bit of myself when I was her age, so I love that. It just brings back a lot of memories. A lot of sleep is good. Sleep and rest is always, always good. So I meet Winnie the Pooh, which I believe is Jim Cummings. I meet him. Is it Fan Expo Denver? So that is going to be July 4th weekend. And that'll be really, really fun. I'm excited for that one. But it's going to be really, really great. I don't know why Reggie's not answering me. Hold on. Should I call him? Maybe it's time to call him. I feel like every time I start having a technical issue. Hi, I'm sorry. I don't know if you got my text. Can you check my YouTube to see if it's working? I just want to make sure. Okay, thanks. Okay, bye. Okay. Okay, he answered. He's going to help. Yes, I'm going to be at Fan Expo Cleveland. There's not that many, there's not as many guests at Fan Expo Cleveland as the other ones that I've been to, but there are quite a few, which I'm really excited about too, because I haven't been to a con since February. So that'll be fun. Okay, good. We're all good on YouTube. Fan Expo Denver is like a huge, huge show. And there's a lot of guests. So I'm really excited for that one. Hopefully we can, maybe I can even do like a live or something while I'm in there. But we'll see.
You're incredible. Yeah.
Low. Okay, because there's an echo when I go up. Okay. Let me see. Is that? So can you check?
Oh, yeah. I just have to get my charger.
Because usually there's an echo then if I go louder. Okay. I'm just going to try to go a little louder here, guys. But then there's an echo. So I'm trying to keep that balance. Let's see. Maybe this is better if I keep this low. And keep the gain higher. We'll see. Reggie will let me know. There's always a sound. See, Cynthia, you're still here for the technical difficulties. No worries. I know I want to go to Fan Expo Dallas too. I feel like so many people were I felt like that's where like my people were, and Dallas. So I want to go there again this year. So I don't know. We'll see. Okay. My husband said it's more like a cave sound, but hello. I don't know. Let's see if I raise this a little bit. Is that better? Let me know. I'm gonna have to figure out this sound thing. We'll see. But okay, I think we can get started and start playing this game and see what we're gonna do. What's gonna happen? Okay, it's better. All right, good. I'm gonna try to say as close to the mic. I need to make like an alert sound for you guys, so if you see me like going away from it, you can be like, get back to the mic. I do have like, I don't know if this, what this the monitor does here, but I mean, maybe lower it, I don't know, we'll see. Maybe I'll up it over here. Hello, hello. Okay. I think that sounds okay. Sounds okay to me. And I raised the volume a little bit. But okay. Let's get into the game. Okay. Let me switch so I can see. All right. Oh, the sound. It's just so beautiful. You guys know I love that song. I also wonder, you're gonna have to check it. Maybe it's because I have it where I hear my voice too. Let me try something. Can you guys still hear me? Let me know. Can you still hear me? You still hear me? Okay. I think this is better. I think it sounds a little better. I'm gonna leave it like this. And then if you need my volume to go up, let me know. Yes, I can reach you. Thank you. All right, we're gonna load game. Oh, I think I see. Oh, this is an auto save, and this is the save that I did. Okay. Cool. Oh, I forgot. Now we can go pick our chocobos.
There's something I can help you with?
Chocobo would be nice. Yes.
You might could talk to Billy.
Oh yeah, we gotta go
Staples.
Talk to Billy.
He'll be happy to tell you all you need to know.
Okay. Just wanted to reposition myself here. Okay. Nope, nothing. We're gonna go talk to Billy. Where is Billy now? Oh wait, there's some things over here. We gotta find Billy somewhere. Look how cute these are. Do you see them? Okay. Hello. can't talk to them? I wish I could. Alright, there's Billy.
Howdy!
Oh, look how cute.
Saw the sign. Need some chocobos to
cross
the swamp.
They're so cute.
I'm sorry, Pops, but you're out of luck.
Pops?
Got no more birds. Last one went this morning.
Could have fooled me, kid.
These are spoken for. That or they're not fit for riding.
Aww.
But I can see you're in a bind, so I'll bump you up the list. For a price, of course.
Which is?
10 grand each.
Oh! 10 grand?
Is, we don't have that kind of money.
It's
or
wild.
Any else.
Well, there is one other option. Only cost you a grand.
Okay. Ow. What a
it
difference.
Is what a scoundrel might say. But I wouldn't dream of distressing y'all further. Just so happens one of our birds ran off the other day. Wild thing, but still a fine chocobo. If you can manage to find and catch him, then he's yours. Free of charge.
You sure?
Yeah, why not? Name's Pico. The hardest-headed bird you'll ever
Pico.
Meet. By far. And he's the spitting image of Pops here. You can start by looking for his tracks. Find those, and you're sure to find the feet that made him. Now, wild chocobos can be a bit skittish around people. But if you play it cool and creep up real quiet-like, you'll wrangle them no problem.
I think we can do that. Thanks.
And one last thing. This info comes free of charge, provided you promise
oh,
to stop by
you.
Our shop. Speak to Chloe back there. She'll sell you whatever you need.
Kid's a born businessman.
If y'all can catch our runaway and get his butt back here, riding and rearing lessons are on me.
Oh my goodness, I could stare at the chocobos like all day. They're so cute. Just so cute. Oh, I have to speak to Chloe right now? Okay. I have to buy some like bait or something.
Sorry about my brother. All he thinks about is money. He's just doing his job. We understand. I suppose, but he's been a real pain about it ever since our parents left.
Oh.
Say, are you guys from Midgar?
Yeah, the Undercity.
Then do you happen to know Chocobo Sam?
Not very well, but yeah, I guess we do.
Where is he?
Probably the Sector 6 slums. He's a big deal in Walt.
Why do you ask?
I was thinking about reaching out. It's his fault Mom and Dad are gone, so...
Chloe. Mm. That's none of these good folks' business.
But they get help.
Don't tell anyone what she told you. Sam's one of the biggest names in the business. If he gets wind of that story, our ranch is done for.
Don't worry. Your secret's safe with us. I promise. Oh, take these greens. You can give them to Pico when you find him. They were always his favorite
Pico.
Treat, you see. Maybe he'll come back once he's had a taste. Right. Should probably sell you stuff, huh? Billy will throw a fit if I don't at least try to get you to spend a few gil. No pressure, but if anything catches your eye. Also, if you have any golden plumes on you, I can exchange them for chocobo gear. So be sure to hand them over if you do.
Okay, a ranch's tack shop will have chocobo gear for sale, which can only be traded for golden plumes. These rare feathers can be obtained by wrangling new chocobos or repairing chocobo stops. Okay. Can we even buy anything? That's been a favorite of Adventure System. Oh. Oh, I have stuff. Okay. No, I think we're good.
I hope Pico doesn't give you all too much trouble.
Ooh. We gotta find golden plumes, I guess. But also find Pico. I thought I saw Pikachu Master's name. Hello. Thanks for joining. You missed out on the technical difficulties. but hopefully I fixed them. It was with my sound. We had an echo. And in my videos, like when it posts after, you can like barely hear anything. So I was trying to like make things a little louder, but what am I doing? I was telling you, like, it takes me a while to get used to these commands after I play Kingdom Hearts. But I don't know. When can I get this? Alright. Let's just go. But yeah. So hopefully now you can hear me. There's no echo. And when the video loads later, we'll be okay.
You mean Pico? Let's try looking for some traps.
Yeah, let's look for some tracks. I don't know. Okay, looks like I'm getting closer. Oh, let's open this chest over here really quick. There's things here, and then there aren't. Maybe it's inside. Okay. Oh, here they are. Seems like I'm going further and further, but oh, there's a lot to explore over here. Oh, I'm getting all these things that I could have bought over there. Maybe let's leave. I'm sure he probably left, right? Oh, here's golden. Can I pick these up? I guess not. Oh, I see the tracks. Do you guys see them? Do you see his feet? Cool. Okay, which way did he go? this way. This is fun. Look at all his feathers. They shed a lot, I guess. Oh, let me collect these. I love chocobos. I know I say that a lot, but they knew what they were doing. I wonder who created them. Whose idea was it for these beautiful birds? Oh, we found him!
Yeah! Come on, y'all! Bingo. Let's go bag us a chocobo!
Oh, he's ready to go.
Keep it down. When you're on the hunt, you don't want to startle your prey.
It's also true.
Prey? You know we're not here to kill him, right?
Yeah.
Approach Pico without being noticed. If you are in danger of being spotted by him or one of his pack mates, quickly press circle to roll out of sight. Okay. You can also distract chocobos. I can't read. By something stones you pick up. Use L1 to use L1 to aim and square to throw. Okay, use L1 to aim and square to throw. Okay, so I have to distract them. Okay. Can I do this? Whoa. Where do I get a rock from? Do I just pick up any rock? Oh, Pico is over there. They're looking away now. It's like he definitely saw me. Okay. Uh-oh. I think that was a good roll. Uh-oh, he's turning again. No, 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 stop. Oh, really? Okay. I should be happy then. I gotta distract this. L1. I want him to look over here, actually. And square throw. Saw me. This is so crazy. Okay, we gotta throw another rock, and then I gotta move faster. Oh. No. All right. Well, we gotta retry. Try from checkpoint. Yeah, I guess so. Okay, here we go. But I need to pick up a rock. Okay, maybe I have to have distract him. He's gotta look farther. Okay. Now what do? I have no idea. Yay! I obtained 2 golden plumes. 3. Aw, Pico. So cute. Aw.
Isn't he just the cutest?
Yes, he is. Look at his little... It looks like a little headband.
You know, they are kind of similar.
Totally.
What's with the music?
What does he want now?
Dun, dun, dun. Do you think maybe he's still hungry? Sorry, that's all the food we had.
Aw.
But you know where there's more? Place.
Whoa. Oh.
Back to the ranch it is then.
Come on.
He left. Okay. We gotta go back to the ranch now, right? Why did I forget how to get there? I was following the tracks before. What's that sound? The well? I forget what's over here, where we came from. Okay, I think I have to go up because apparently I'm going the wrong way. Okay, we're getting up there, we're getting up there. Gonna go back to the ranch. Oh yeah, no, go ahead and fight them right now. I really like fighting the animals. Like these little ones. But I guess. Strings of sage. Yeah, I'm going the wrong way. Where am I going? Okay. Here, I gotta go up here. Happening here. I don't know where I am now. Alright, maybe we'll just follow the chocobos. No, I'm back to where the chocobos live. Alright, maybe if we go up this way and just go back around. Let's try that. Up. I could probably see it from up here. I'm trying to find that. I'm trying to follow that this little thing up here that tells you how many miles away you are. But I don't think it's helping me. Because I'm like farther away now. Okay, here's a mushroom. Huge mushroom. Kind of exploring here. Alright, we're just gonna go up. And see what we can see from up here. It's a ranch? It's gotta be up here. Okay, or just a cliff. All right, let's go over here because I'm pretty sure we came from this side. Oh, here it is. I think that's where it is over there. Something's over there. There it is. All right. Okay, we're back. Where's Pico? There he is. Is that him? Yes. Gotcha.
Oh, there's our guy.
Ah, yes, the touchpad. I
Nothing
forgot.
Nothing beats a little taste of home, now does it?
Aw, so cute. Mm. Look at his eyelashes.
Not so much as a feather out of place. Got one healthy bird here.
Enough to ride?
Sure. Aww. Though I wouldn't try till he's done eating. Once he's had his fill, though, I'm sure he'll come around to the idea, if we ask him nice. Ain't that right? I'll Aww. Need to prep his gear and all that, so why don't you wait outside?
Oh, we have downtime. Oh, someone's calling me. Who is this?
Hey there.
What a pleasant surprise.
Oh, wait, he was in...
You do remember me.
I feel like I remember
him.
He was a lot smaller. Yes.
I knew you would. It was an absolute pleasure working with you in Midgar. Thank you again. Your invaluable intel allowed me to create so much materia.
Yes, I remember him now. Hi,
Detecting
Nicholas.
Internal monologue. The hell's this weirdo doing here? I was created by Professor Hojo, you know. Though your thoughts could be read by any cyborg. But, to answer your question, I took a page out of your book and skipped town. Now, the whole world's my laboratory. Speaking of which, I have a favor to ask, if it's not too much trouble.
You need more battle intel.
That's the cloud I know. Always eager to get on with it. But yes, though, I'd like you to activate some Remna Wave towers first. They were originally constructed by the Republic of Junon, but were claimed by Shinra after the war. Since which time they've sat idle and untouched, just waiting for someone to put them to good use. The more towers you activate around the world, the more my processing power will grow. As will the area I can survey. I might even be able to construct a communications network independent of Shinra.
Wow.
How does that sound? You'd not only be helping me, but yourselves as well.
Not bad. Parrot just always looks so
We'll turn him on.
Wonderful. I thought you might say something like that. Let's get started then. See that tower? That's your first target. And this will activate it.
Okay. The Chad module.
As the tower's close by, allow me to accompany you.
Okay. It's so funny. Hi, Chatter in the YouTube, Squall Renoa. Did I say that right? Thanks for being here. Thanks for watching. Yes, I am a lover of Final Fantasy VII. I have to venture out into the other ones, but VII is
here
the one
are.
That I love and am familiar with. I do know 16 too. I want to play that one. Yeah, and I play Kingdom Hearts too. Usually on Tuesdays, and then Saturdays have become Final Fantasy VII. Because I also love Disney. Here we go. Whoa. I always forget that the controllers vibrate. I'm like, whoa. this is crazy.
I'll ascertain the locations of fiends and natural resources. After careful consideration, I have devised a new name for this type of research. I call it World Intel.
Chadley will employ the data you collect to develop new materia, create new combat simulations, and embark on other scientific endeavors. Activate the Remnawave towers you encounter and help Chadley deepen. Ryan Hammer is covering your understanding of this world. That took a lot of effort. Okay.
I hope you'll assist me in gathering relevant data by completing various tasks on your travels.
Yes.
In return, I will use the information you provide to develop new materia, quid pro quo. To summarize, I want us to become research partners. But before that, is there anything you would like to ask?
What would you like to ask about? Developing materia, Remnawave Towers, a combat simulator. How about this one?
Which particular task would you like to learn about?
Chad, he's always asking so many questions. Combat assault.
While it is normal for creatures to adapt to their environment, sometimes these adaptations make them a threat. I would like you to track down and eliminate these creatures, and amass data on them in the process. If you still have questions about World Intel, please ask away.
Okay.
Do you happen to have any questions about World Intel and the like?
Do I have to ask? Let's ask.
With each piece of World Intel you collect, you will also provide me with the data I need to develop new materia. What I ultimately produce, however, is for you to decide. I look forward to finding out what we can create together. Do you happen to have any questions about World Intel and the like?
Okay, I think
these
I have to ask
about all of these things.
These communications
towers were built by the Republic of Junon in order to further their understanding of the planet. They scan for all manner of signals, which in turn reveal myriad locations of interest, such as long-forgotten ruins and rare natural phenomena. Should you happen to stumble across a tower, please activate it. I must urge you to proceed with caution, though. Feral beasts often claim these installations as their territory. Do you happen to have any questions about World Intel and the like?
I'm sorry. Okay. We're gonna talk about the combat simulator.
With a special pair of goggles, you can do battle in a virtual arena, regardless of your real-world location. That's the combat simulator. Or my combat simulator, as Shinra developed the stationary models first. And fret not, it will never be obsolete. I'll keep it up to date with intel from unique enemy encounters. I will also endeavor to implement all of the summons once I finish analyzing the myths and legends surrounding them, of course. In fact, after poring over stories from the grasslands, I have finished implementing a new one, the towering colossus known as Titan. Engage him at your leisure. Do you happen to have any questions about World Intel and the like?
Okay, no. We asked about everything.
In that case, I see no reason not to begin at once.
Great.
With your activation of this tower, my analysis of the grasslands has already yielded some data. Though hardly substantial, it is enough for me to create materia. Which of these would you like?
Allows you to use fire and ice magic. I don't own any of them. Auto-cast materia allows an ally to automatically use spells with linked materia when not actively controlled during battle. Allows you to turn enemies into items with morph. Enemies whose health... That's pretty cool. Allows an ally to automatically use unique abilities when not actively controlled during battle. Tifa will also use Unbrindle's strength when not actively controlled if this materia has been equipped. That's also cool. I'm gonna choose this one. Spend 10 data. Yeah. Now I don't have any.
I wish you all the best in the long journey that lies ahead of you. And remember, you're not in this alone.
Oh, fire and ice is important.
Just ask.
Anime Game Lover, I just saw your comment after I did that whole thing. I'm like, yeah, this is cool. Alright, I'll make sure to get that next time. Can I? I'm sure. Assessing and defeating new friends will provide Chadley with the data he needs to update the simulator with combat challenges. Complete these challenges to earn a variety of rewards, such as powerful summoning materia. Speak with Chadley to access the simulator. Okay. Cool. Complete these challenges to earn a variety of rewards. Okay. Summon entity. A new summon entity is available on the combat.
Cloud! I have recreated Titan, the mythical colossus of the grasslands, in virtual space. I encourage you to pit your skills against this summoned entity so that I might complete its materia.
Okay, I guess we will do it. Whoa, that's cool. Whoa. Okay, summon entity. A three-person battle in which you pick your team. Confront the legendary earth-rending colossus known as Titan to gauge the deformed entity's combat prowess. Items cannot be used. Okay. Oh my goodness, this guy's crazy. Emerge victorious against these mighty entities in the combat. Okay. At the full strength. Oh, okay. Yeah. Alright, so let's not. My husband. No.
If there's
I'm okay.
Anything else I can do for
let's,
you,
let's do that
please
later.
Let me know. I'm always happy to help.
No. I left already. No. I am going to go get Pico and get out of here. Why are they so sad?
Perfect timing. Pico's all
perfect.
But
Pico's
first,
ready to go.
Here, you just give that whistle a toot and
Ooh.
Your chocobo will come a running.
Press R1 to use your choco whistle. I want a choco whistle and summon your bird to your side while out exploring the world. Note that you can only call a chocobo in a region once you have wrangled that region's bird. Okay.
So, who here's never been on Chocoback?
I haven't.
Why don't we take a few laps to get you comfortable then? Come with me.
Aww. Practice. Okay. Aww, Choco Boutique! I guess there's none here. Oh, that's so cute. Was there a racehorse called Typhoon 07? That's funny. I saw someone mention Mark Wiener and his show. He's the voice of Swiper and the map, which is pretty cool. And yes, he was very, very nice. I saw him often growing up, but I definitely did see him a bunch. I guess so. Okay, here we go.
Here's where we get our birds in shape for the races.
What races?
The gold saucers, I mean. They're a big deal in our community. won't find a ranch around here that doesn't compete.
So you guys race too?
We've been sitting it out since Mom and Dad left.
Aww.
But we're gonna get back in the fight soon and kick the tar out of one particularly nasty weasel. But never you mind all that. You just focus on the basics, like making sure you don't get thrown from the saddle. Why don't you try hopping on Pico and giving me a holler?
Press R1 to call chocobo, your chocobo, okay? Aww, look at him. Okay, so R2 or L3 to dash, R1 to dismount. Up to scent, to down to scour, okay? Sorry, Billy.
Okay. But how's about we stretch his legs?
Okay. Use the training grounds on Bill's ranch to get the hang of chocobo riding. Pass each of the goalposts in order and complete the course as quickly as you can. R2, L3, press again. Okay. To sprint and circle to jump. Okay. Participate in Hustle the Chocobo? Yes. See? Did I pass it? He goes fast. Oh, I finished. I thought I had to jump. Okay.
Not terrible, but hey, now that you got the basics, it's just a matter of practice.
We can't thank you enough, Billy.
Oh, that reminds me. Y'all mentioned your flat broke, right? Then you might want to swing by Calm again. Now that the troopers have cleared out, it's probably safe for you to ask around for work.
For work?
Though, don't run off just yet. My sister's looking for help. Not sure what the trouble is. Didn't want to confide in me for whatever reason. Honestly, she hasn't been herself since Mom left. They did dang near everything together.
You want to lend Chloe a hand?
We need to move on.
True, but moving on costs money.
I mean, she's not wrong.
We had fun helping people in Sector 5, right? Same deal.
Okay, people, the world over, people, what? Oh, people the world over are willing to pay top gill for Cloud's hand for hire services. To track these odd jobs, open the map with the touchpad and select quests. Certain settlements will have a notice board, upon which citizens in need will post job offers. Accepting a job will mark your new employer on your map. Tackle the odd jobs listed here to earn rare rewards and deepen your bonds. With our allies and increase your party level. Okay. You can warp to any unlocked waypoints such as towns repaired, chocobo stops, and activate Remna Wave Towers. Press the touchpad to open the map and select a location to instantly travel to it. Note that you can only fast track to chocobo stops once you have wrangled, right, the region chocobo. Yes, that I remember. Okay. Got it. New quests are available.
What's up?
Oh no. We did that already. Let's go talk to this lady.
Some help.
You did? Oh, I see. Billy talked to you, didn't he?
Yes.
I've been meaning to go pick flowers, but the plains are way too dangerous for that.
I'm sorry to hear that. As a flower lover myself, I sympathize.
Well, the thing is, I want to make a flower crown. Mom used to make them for us all the time. So I wanted to give it a try, but with all the monsters, I didn't know how I could.
Here's an idea. Maybe we could do the picking for you?
Sure.
Cloud? Thoughts?
We'll take the job.
Really? You will? The flowers grow on a hill that's got a great view of Midgar. It's kind of far, but a chocobo will get you there quick. Thank you so much.
Alright. Let's go. Where's Pico? Do I need to call him? I forgot how to call him again. Oh, maybe I gotta get out. Let's see first. This music is going to be stuck in my head, I feel like. Oh, here, R1. I want to take a closer look at that whistle. Looks like there's like a chocobo on it. Oh, look at this, guys! We're all in chocobo! We're so cute! Oh, look at us go. No. Where are we going? Going the right way. Stop. No, we have to go. I guess this isn't going to show me where to go. These tough little chicks will lead you to chocobo stops. Aw, cute. Oh, they're so adorable. What do we do at a chocobo stop? Oh, we just stop. That is so funny. Okay. Go. Where'd you go? Okay, here you go. that they just kind of just like stand there. I see a lot of flowers. I don't know if we're here yet. I mean, I guess she did say it's like on a hill or something. We gotta go up. Okay. The number is going down now. Uh-oh.
Keep your cool.
Some more monsters. Is this a leprechaun? Wonderful. Oh. He's right there. Oh, it's that bird. Do I follow? So pretty. The music, there was like no music. There was like. Oh wow. So pretty. Uh-oh. Okay, surveying life springs grants the wisdom of the life stream, revealing new points of interest. Following a spring seeker owl. Oh, that's what I did. We'll lead you to a life spring. It's a its natural habitat. Interesting.
Could that be a life stream?
Wow, that's so pretty. Beautiful. So cool. Wow. Okay. Surveying life springs allow you to decipher the knowledge of the life stream, revealing regional intel. Press the touchpad, then select Hadley Regional Intel. to learn about the history and a college of the area. Okay, cool. It looks like Pandora, like, so nice. Chat's calling. Cool. Wow, it is so cool that he talks out of here, so it's like I'm actually holding, like, that thing, like Chad is talking through. It's so cool. See those little details? And well, that's actually like a big detail, but that's like, I love that. It's so cool. Now where do we go? Do we go up? Oh, I can go over there. Is he okay? Looks like he's like sick. Alright, I guess we go back down then. He's like kneeled over. So what happened to him? Yeah, the details are really, really good. Okay. Here we go. Oh, there. And then they all appear. Okay. Oh, who am I fighting now? Okay. I have to figure out where we're going. Okay, when the question icon appears above your chocobo, buried treasure is nearby and waiting to be sniffed out by your feather friend. Ooh, controls. Up to sniff the air and use R to face the scent. That's pretty cool. Aw, Joey King. Thanks for subscribing. Everyone go follow Joey King. He's so cool. Oh, that's so cool. Okay. There's a beast over there, I see. I guess we have to fight them. Sure. Oh, I don't see them anymore now. Okay. Oh, they're over here. I don't even need to go that way. Over here on this trail here that I have found. Oh, this is going back to this part though. I think we just have to go back up there and fight these people. This is Orc A.
That's it.
waiting for me. Okay. Can we go over here?
Another remnant wave tower.
No, I feel like we're going the wrong way. Okay, I think we're getting somewhere now. I think. Oh, this is a swamp where we were last time. To the, yeah, that's where I want to go. I want to go to the water plateau. Okay. I feel like we're getting closer. Okay, let's use these stairs. Here's a little one. Don't go stop. You know what? I feel like we came past this one. I see water over there, so let's go that way. Oh, I need a scent. Again. Sniff, sniff, sniff. Okay. More treasure. Obtain 10 manifestations of the planets of Pen Blessing. That's pretty cool. Cool. There's something over there I want to go look.
So, are you sure this is safe?
Nope.
Her pockets of the bar are damn near bottomless. Plus, there's that giant man-eating serpent.
Bill assured us the chocobos could handle it. Have some faith in our feathered friends.
Uh-oh. Yes, I do, actually. Okay. Cool. Bye, anime game lover. Thanks for being here. Where it's leading us. Oh, Pika, you're here. How did he get up here? Uh-oh. Sanctuaries contain the crystallized knowledge of summons, which will strengthen your summon material. The path to a sanctuary is lined with guide stones. Break one to release a light. Yes, that I know. Whoa! This is a lot. This is so cool. What am I doing here? He's always calling me. Whoa. Okay. Examining a summon crystal will reveal its memory matrix. A series of points will appear in order. And you must memorize their positions and necessary timing. The points will then disappear and you must make inputs at the correct, I'm moving the camera, times to replicate the matrix. If you succeed, you will weaken the summon in its combat form and strengthen its corresponding materia. All right, well, this is gonna be good. I can't answer it. Can I find it now? Attempt to analyze. Sure. Ooh. Oh my god. Okay. I don't know. Crystal memory matrix. XX. I have no idea what I did. Okay, I did that right. Data on Titan. Okay. Well, I did that. We did it. Alright, that wasn't as bad as I thought. That was pretty good. Cool. Hey, Kimmy Cup 11. Thanks for being here. Hey, Fabian. Thanks for being here. I'm doing well. Just trying to get a hang of this world. There's, like, so much to do. And I feel like I have no idea what I'm doing or which to pick. But I think we're done over here. So, let me call my chocobo. Oh, there's Pika. And try to figure out what else can be done over here. I think we might have to go back down. Or can we jump? I don't know if that's like a thing. Oh. Looks like we can go down. Okay, no. He's like, yeah, no, not doing that. Okay, I think we have to go down now. Let me get off. And we're gonna go down. I forgot where we came from. I thought we came down from like over here, no? Oh, there it is. I see it. Okay, perfect. Pico is here. Alright. How do I get to... what is this? This is a chocobo stop. Wait, where's the mound to get the flowers? More? My goodness, that was so far. I don't know what I did. I wanted to help this girl and get her flowers for her flower crown. That's what I thought, but I couldn't find it. Maybe that. Wow, it's so far. Oh, so I can't get here right now.
You can only fast travel to places you did.
Show relative to current position. Okay, so...
closest and start doing things along the way.
Got it. So I'm over here right now.
This
cavern. Yeah. Got it. Okay, so where do you think I should explore next? Over here? Okay. Oh, perfect. Got it. Oh, here's one. This one's pretty close. Maybe I'll do this one. But then how do I get here? I can get here. It says I can fly. Please. Yeah, let me fast travel to here. No. So I'm going to do that. So fast travel. Cool. Amazing. Okay, now I'm going to look on the map really quick. I could, right? And then... oh, yeah. Got it. Okay, perfect. Okay. Yes. Let's go, Pico. The what? There's so many things to do. I'm like, I'm never gonna get out of time. They go so fast. Okay. Yeah, no, that's too much. But see, like, I'm so confused. I'm trying to follow this thing, but it tells me I'm far. I'm trying to go the right way. 259. Yeah.
Should we be worried about those things?
We're fine.
How can you be so sure?
Because I've read the field guide.
Yeah.
Like any good soldier.
Local wildlife will only attack while on the hunt or in defense of their territory. Fiends, on the other hand, attack without reason.
If they're attacking, what does it matter?
It matters if your nose can discern their intent before they attack. as I gather yours can't.
Okay. Okay, pop inside a mushroom-shaped Moog stool to get a peek at the lives of the fantastical creatures who dwell with. I love Moogles. I want to go inside.
Is that a mushroom?
Yes, Eric, it is. And we're gonna get off. Okay. Hello. Let me in. Yes. I would like to enter. Guys, this is so cool.
What the?
So cute!
Welcome to our Moogle Emporium.
Aww.
Though, I'm sorry to say, we aren't open quite yet, and I'm not even sure when we will be. Those Mooglets are refusing to come back, and we can't do business without them, Koopo. Actually, maybe you wouldn't mind helping? The Mooglets are having too much fun to come back on their own, so I want you to round them up. And then we can open up the Emporium, and everyone will be happy, Koopo!
So cute!
Fine. I'll see what I can do.
Thanks so much, Koopo!
Chase the Mooglets around the field to lure them back to the Moog stool, or catch them and escort them there yourself. Just beware, their playful tricks get hit three times and the game will end, Koopo. Thank you. Okay. Bring all five Moogles back to the Moog. I have no idea what I'm doing. Whoop. Okay, got one.
There you go. Over here.
He ran away from me. Okay, I can't even step on them. Yes. Alright, let's try to get you then. One was easy, huh? Come on. I don't even know how I'm supposed to catch them on my own. Do I have a little thing on my head? I don't even know where the mushroom is. I lost it all. Okay, two.
anyway.
Oh, it's gonna start all over.
You're giving up, Kubo?
No, I do not want to give up. Get in there. Oh. We're the easiest one. Alright. They all gotta get closer to me now. Yes. Okay. Oh, that was close. You almost got me there. Okay. Alright, I think I have one more. They're doing something over here with the bananas.
Over here.
Ha! I got it.
You're a lifesaver, Kubo!
Yes, Joe, yes, he is. Okay, returning all the Mooglets to their Moogsul will grant access to a new shop at which you can exchange Moogle medals for a variety of enticing items. Help open more emporiums will increase the Moogle's merchant rank. Okay. Alright, what do I need to buy? Sublime gemstone that sparkles with a scarlet sheen can be found in rabbit burrows. Oh, I have an emerald. HP, materia, earrings. Oh, I don't have anything. I can't buy anything.
Just so you know, there are 6 more mock stools out there, Kubo.
Got it.
So be sure to say hi to my friends if you find one. Also, the more emporiums we open up, the more stuff we'll have for you to buy.
Cool.
That's a win-win situation in my books, Kubo.
If I have money, it's a win-win. okay, cool. Alright, let's get out of here now. How do I get out of here? Oh, I'm back outside. There's Aerith. Alright, let me call my, Pico. Get me out of here, Pico. Okay, let me just see the map here. So I'm over here. I want to go here. Which is... somewhere.
Over here.
Let's walk a little bit. Okay. Okay. It is this way. Oh, look at this little rock. So cute. It has little Moogle faces on it. Okay. There's something here. Is there something to do on here? Oh, yeah, I think, let me see. Let me get off. No? Maybe at the other one? Let's see. Is there a door here? No, but I can't open it. Okay. Oh, there's more. Okay, let's see if any of the other doors open. That one's locked. What about this one? Also locked. Three potions. Nice. Oh. Okay, I completed that part. Alright. I wanna go here. Gotta go up. Let me call my chocobo. Oh yeah, this is a lot easier to go up. Okay. Okay, this way. Hope it goes down. Ah, there it is. Okay. So, alright, let's see here. It's always good to go high, get a good vantage point. Like there might be a path. Is it gonna jump? No. Alright, let me see here. Alright, looks like I can go down maybe this way. Alright, let's try. Oh, but I can climb down. Okay. Let's see. Sweet. Okay. Now we're getting somewhere. I think we're getting closer. Chadley's calling me. Oh, what are you? I think I'm gonna have to get off really quick. The door is locked. Yes. Okay. So that means we need to find a key. Or a different way in. Uh-oh.
What are we appreciating?
When something appreciates, it means it's worth a shitload of kill!
Okay. Right! Which means we can finally go legit! Gentlemen, today we're founding Vex Business! Quit slacking off and see if there's any other treasures around here!
Alright, we're gonna go up.
I'm real good at appreciating things!
Uh-huh. It's like, who's talking?
Oh, shit! Oh, shit!
Oh,
oh
sorry!
Shit.
What the hell are you people doing here?
Who are you?
Oh, hell no! Don't you dare act like you've forgotten Beck's badasses!
Who's Beck?
Yeah, you walked into our room and beat us to
sin! Yeah, I don't know who that is.
We haven't done nothing!
You big jerks!
You're responsible for the destruction of our territory.
I keep forgetting to put for mature audiences.
Oh, are we?
News to me.
Wouldn't you like to know? I mean, I would too. And it looks like crap. But it's definitely pulsing with a ridiculous amount of power.
Once we flip it, we'll be swimming in lakes of gil.
Hey, Cloud, isn't that...
Uh-oh.
Hold on. Now you're after our treasure?
Yes.
Sucks to be you. We found it.
Yeah, we're the only ones who can appreciate it.
Oh, there it goes. Looking.
Hand it over. Now.
Ah, you really think that's enough to intimidate the lice? We're freaking out! Now listen here, numbnuts. I got a foolproof plan. I call it... Use a decoy!
Yeah!
I'm so confused and lost Gentlemen, right now. I have no idea what they're doing.
It is alive! Meet back at the hideout!
Damn it! Decoys are dead!
Okay.
Go on!
No
Summoners will usually blind your party members, and if your character is bound and unable to act quickly, switch to a different character. Okay. Uh-huh.
Keep it together.
Aerith is adept at a long range attack. Okay.
I'm coming! Too much?
taking over. I won't give up. Going in. Pushing it.
Take over.
Here goes.
Someone looks kind of shaky. Over here.
Now, let's switch it up.
Okay. I think I know what I did, but I'm not too sure. Yes, sadly. Yes.
Bandits beat us to it.
Okay. All right, guys. Oh. Oh, that's where he needs to go.
Dead. I'm super
All right, guys. Unfortunately, dead. I have to sign off. I want to keep playing, but there's a we have somewhere to be in a little bit.
Get
ready.
Let's catch up with that. Hey, wait for me.
Okay, so I am going to save here. Level 18, that's pretty cool. Alright, guys. Thank you so much for joining and playing with me today. We had so much fun. Let me just switch over. Thank you, guys. I'm so sorry about these technical difficulties early on. But for next week, I will be back. I can't stream on Tuesday because I actually have to record and do some work on Tuesday. So I'll update the schedule. Maybe I'll do like a Wednesday and then Saturday again. So keep an eye out for that. And thank you so much. Joko Coco says hello and goodbye and thank you. We love you all. Thank you so much for your support and have a great weekend.